SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to offload an app on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. The apps that you have installed on your iPhone can be taking up a lot of space. So if there's an app that you aren't using very often, but you have data and documents associated with that app that you want to keep, then choosing to offload an app can be a good option. When you offload an app, it's going to delete the app file itself, but it's going to keep your data on the phone. So to offload an app, you just simply need to open the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the General option, and then you can scroll down again and select iPhone Storage from this menu. Now you know we have to wait a couple seconds for your app list to populate, but once it does, then you can just choose the app that you would like to offload, and then you can tap the Offload App option. It's important to note, if you get to this screen and you don't see the offload app or delete app option, then it's likely due to a screen time setting being enabled, or if your phone is managed by an organization like a business or a school. After we're done with this, I'm going to go in and show you the screen time option to change if you don't see either of these options. But to offload the app, simply tap the offload app button, and then you can tap offload app again to confirm, and then that's going to delete the app but keep its documents and data on the phone. Now, if you hadn't seen these options, then you can go back into the main settings menu, and then you're going to need to find the screen time option. Now you can scroll down and choose content and privacy restrictions. And if you hadn't seen the offload app and delete app option, then this is probably turned on. So now you're going to choose the iTunes and App Store purchases option, and then you're going to select deleting apps, and then you're going to choose allow. If you weren't able to offload an app, then this was likely set to don't allow. So switching it to allow is going to allow you to go back in and offload that app. Alternatively, you could simply turn off content and privacy restrictions entirely, which is going to allow you to offload the app as well as revert any other settings that have been changed down here.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.